Hello, and welcome back to the Punk Palace Sessions. Thank you for joining me again, and I'm sorry for the angle of the screen, but Facebook seems to have done a new thing on pads and stuff, so I'll try and fix that as we go along, but here we go.
Don't really ever grasp it.
Thank you very much. A dark start to the evening. It's Halloween weekend and all that, so... on a lighter note... show is how I started my first show, I think, way back in March, and I was overwhelmed with requests as always, so thank you for that and getting involved, and really appreciate it, and those first two for Scott and Heather, so but this is a favourite of a lot of people's, and it wouldn't be a request show without this song, and this one is requested by Ian and Susan, so... and some others, if I've missed you, I'm sorry. Let's go out on the weekend. Thank you very much. So, mm-hmm. song from Crazy Beautiful, which I found out my old previous manager, Steve Domini, he put a poster up on Facebook saying he can't believe it's 10 years, and it was the album tour of Crazy Beautiful, so. And it would have been around now, 10 years ago. So this is 10 years old. And this song, I never really thought it was kind of a favourite of anyone, and then I got a few requests for this, and who did I have? I had Lindsay and Ollie and a few others. And, it's a one song I had that the saxophone trio appeared on. It's called Angel of London. Oh, now I feel you. remember this glass from a glass mug from before, made by the lovely Heather up in Lincoln. Welcome, Heather. So I believe there are some problems with the sound, is it? I don't know if it's too low or too loud. We'll hopefully fix that for you. Maybe it's the thing that needs turning up on here. I'm not sure. Experience too much. This is Sell Another Soul. And this is for my mom, for Jan and Amanda.
Seeing baby's mine too. Still feeling.
Thank you. So how are you all doing? I hope you're all doing well and getting through these crazy times as best you can. It's funny, I had the idea to do this show. It was a one-off. I everyone has ups and downs and up and down weeks, and I was kind of having one of those last week, and more for selfish reasons, I decided, as simple as I just really miss playing, I normally do about 150 shows a year, and our last show together was on my birthday on May the 31st, and that's 5 months ago since last night, and I don't think I've ever not played for as long, even since I was a little boy learning the piano, and I just really missed it, so I hope you'll forgive me for the selfish reasons of choosing to play this show. But then we all got to get involved, you got to pick the set list, so I hope we're all winners out of this, and I certainly am. This is just heavenly for me, so thank you for indulging me. This is a favourite of a lot of people, and it's originally a guitar song. Ago and with Hazel O'Connor, I went on tour with Hazel for a couple of years, and we got to a gig in Wales, and there was a grand piano hiding on stage, and my soundman at the time kind of leant a little bit on the crew and asked if we could use the piano, and I used to do half show on piano, half on guitar, and it took a lot of miking up the piano, so they said, well, if you use the grand piano, maybe we could leave the guitar out just to make things easy. And I've never played this song on the piano before until that night. And it's on YouTube, it's Flying Cars, and it's you'll recognise it's Blue and I Got Tails on it. It's all very grand, very nice. It's called Flying Cars, and I know Tara. She has the statues in the garden, so this... I was asked by a lot of people, including John, Mick, Andrea, so this is Flying Cars. Rainbows in my window, this crummy hotel room over Leicester Square. I could think of a million places I'd rather be, but you're not there. Working late in suicide rivalries to please a man with the eye and face. Man's got his face, cause like a stone from the pages and books, pictures and the show that used to write, scratches in the room. And if it don't know the ends, would you say the throbs? Cares what less lies beyond the stars, just to their own this life and Mars, just to wait for a flying cars. Peace when it's over, escape when it's too late. I will, I run for the door. You say you stand by me, you call it a favor, but to be honest, I spend nothing more. Move to France so I can scale the Eiffel Tower, but I'll wait till May 18th. Thank you very much. So this, for some of you will recognize it maybe, but this is City of Dreams and this is A Cause for Raven. And congratulations on your new baby, by the way. And Sean and Wendy, and anyone else I missed up, I'm sorry. This is City of Dreams. What do you want me to say? Thank you very much. So welcome to any newcomers to these. I did these what became known as the Punk Palace sessions all throughout the last lockdown. I know there's some people in the States watching us, some people in Germany and Finland. So hello everyone, welcome. So with the news yesterday, as I said, I wasn't expecting a... Well, I don't think anyone was expecting the news yesterday. We won't dwell on it too much, but... I'm sorry for all the businesses, all the people with your jobs, and... It was kind of headed in that sort of dangerous direction, wasn't it, last week? And, in fact, my brother... If you're in the north, sort of Nottinghamshire area, you might have seen my brother on the TV. He runs a tattoo shop called Deeper Than the Needle, and he was talking on the news about the unfairness of kind of closing certain shops and keeping other shops open. And I think it's something we can all relate to, and kind of all express our sympathies for these struggling businesses. So if you're in the northern Midland area and and the lockdown lifts and you want some ink, you know where to go. So, but he requested this, and along with Martin, so I could not refuse after such a bad week. This is called Exile.
Shackled feet and a bruised heart. Ain't nothing more that I can do. But I sit in this fate of mine as I sit behind the wall. Life and aim in peace. You dreamed of as a child, but it's all.
Cheers, everybody. Thank you. So, my apologies if I've missed. Well, I'm kind of jumping ahead of what I should be saying. I'm drawing to the end of my little evening with you guys. So again, thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming back and indulging me and letting me entertain a little bit of your Sunday nights. So I've got a couple left, you know, but my apologies if I've missed you off. But here's the thing, there was a lot of requests and I could never fit them in. I would mean playing for like hours on end, which I know some people said that would be alright, like Jessica and stuff, but I know there's probably something better on the TV at 9 o'clock. I don't know what I compete with today. When we did them first time, I'm sure it was the Antiques Roadshow. It's kind of like being there anyway. So for those that missed them, here's the good news. I'm going to come back next week. I'm going to play everyone that I missed off. And I hope you can be patient enough to wait another week. And you will be rewarded with your requests. It's funny, I had a request about half an hour before the show from Carl asking me to play my most challenging song. And it was a little close to the poem, so I do have my most challenging song and I'm going to play it next week. And, I know that was a request as well, so I thank you in advance for your patience. And as this is the... I kind of got my album coming out at the end of this month, the Days of My Confinement, which was recorded, as all you all will know, during the last lockdown. We shared the writing of it together, and that comes out at the end of this month. So I'm going to do an album show for that anyway, another like kind of album release party with you guys. And the album is manufactured at the moment. I'm hoping it arrives next week. So. This is very exciting. And, as you all know, the first single came out last week, Mirrors. So, to not keep you waiting on the album, there is another single coming out next Friday. Friday the 6th, I believe it is. So, stay tuned for that. I'll be announcing that tomorrow or something like that. But this is Mirrors.
There's a light shining bright overhead, and I know things won't get a little easier in your head. As the page turns and the clock strikes 3, there's a moment and a distant memory. So let the daydream fall. Mirrors on the wall, catching the light in the fear that falls. I will be the one to save you from yourself. I hold out my hand if you fall into pieces. Daydream fall, mirrors on the wall.
Mirrors from the new album. So the anyone new to these, the album is available for pre-order on the link above or below somewhere on your screen. So thank you in advance. So as I said, I will be here next week. And the week after that, and the week after that. Again, I couldn't. It kind of felt right to come back and entertain you as we go into these dark times again. So come back and have a little bit of fun with me next week. I hope that puts a smile on some faces which otherwise is not. It's not so great out there. So good luck everyone with the coming week, and be kind, be safe. I'll be back, same time, same place next Sunday. But to finish, let's have a bit of boogie, you know. It's like. Tapping good times.
Home, I'm in the doghouse, baby. I- Same time. Thank you. Stay safe. Be kind.